Bye Bye Monastery. In the early Middle Ages, I fought hard for that monastery. Since then, it was part of my town and provided a 20% bonus to my city defense. What a waste for 9 fields. I can use that space for so many better things. And city defense is not important for me. I am unhappy about each watchfire that I built, and watchfires as well as ritual flames are much more efficient than this monastery. Both provide better defense per field and do not need a street. My inventory contains enough of these. I do not like to destroy a unique building, so I try to store it in my inventory. I can store nearly everything there, but not the monastery. This was the only reason why it survived until today as a sort of monumental protection. Today, I irrevocably deleted my monastery. Away with it!